38 seconds of our life.
Please do enjoy. That was great. And now, even though we come from the same womb,
we are extremely different.
It's true. And so we thought that we would put together some photos that kind of highlight our differences.
Hope you enjoy.
All right, so we're going to start with my pictures. So what you're about to see is going to be very clean, organized, resemble someone who's, you know, academic, and someone who has a friendly dog that's fluffy and kind to people. Ready? Let's go. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see. You'll understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't. Okay, enough with the boring stuff. Here's a little bit about me, the fun sister. Why do we want to be on Amazing Race Canada 2?
Well, we're Canadian.
This is true. There's two of us.
One, two.
And we'd kill it. I think we would win. We would make people laugh.
And John Montgomery would be announcing, Team Reniza, you are team number one.
And we'd be like, we know, John.
We know.
So choose us.